Donald Trump Jr., and Kimberly Guilfoyle.
That's a group. Look at this group. A re-election. A lot of people ask why we're here today, because they're like, president's in a re-election, why are we out here? And the truth is, this is our first test of a grassroots army.
Iowa in a primary, you know, if Biden doesn't win.
Thank you, everybody. See you.